Little tiny stone flies out here at the river right now. Normally a wintertime bug. All right, guys, welcome back. Epic Outdoor Adventures. I'm all tangled up in my own line. There we go. Wow, down here at the Eastport. Austin and Lucas and Sean and his son. I just got one. Just got one. And all I was doing was just swinging that wet fly. Who's throwing rocks? Don't you dare. Hey buddy, you need to set that a little deeper. Set that bobber about 3-4 feet deep. Yeah. I can't get him on the line. There we go. Jeez, I had to use my damn teeth. Yeah, it's a pretty rainbow, ain't it? Chunky bucky. Nah. Second one on this wet fly that I tied. He ain't ready. He ain't ready. Come on, you. Come on in here. There you go. I know it. I know it. I know it. Come down. Come down. Come down. Pretty fish. I'm not going to pull him too far up out of the water, but. There he goes. See ya, buddy. This is what I got it on. Little wet fly. Woo. Oh, I know. That was. I thought it was some other bug until I actually seen one because it kept going by my ears. I was like, man. Austin, be careful. He's right behind you. Don't hook him. Here, get on down in here, man.
That's good, man. I think I might have kicked it up upstream.
Are you going to go upstream?
I think so, yeah.
I was probably going to go too, maybe.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I have one.
Oh, there you go, bud.
I didn't know.
You had one? You have one? Oh, yeah, you got a creek chub.
I didn't know I had it. I was trying to cast.
You're trying to cast?
I was trying to cast, but it was stuck.
Yay, buddy.
I caught a fish.
Caught a fish? Got a creature.
I was trying to pull it.
Just let it sit there.
There we go, Dad.
Hold on. Do it again. Hey, slow back. Now forward. There you go. Slow back, all right? You go too far back quick, it just makes a big loop. Let it sit there. Hold your rod out, as far out as you can head it. Let it sit there. Just hold still. Alright, line it in. We're gonna move upstream some. Get your claw. Alright guys, try not the new Sage 8 weight. It's a Sage 3 RPL old classic rod. I'm using it as a streamer rod today. Fish on. First fish on the Sage fly rod. First fish on the Sage fly rod. That's a little rainbow. Caught him on my black stone fly. That's what I got it on right there.